services firm isn't the first place you'd expect to see an art gallery, but that is exactly what is happening in Butchertown. Bluecap Financial in Butchertown Market has created a gallery to showcase more than 50 works of art from three Louisville artists. This is a partnership between Bluecap and their neighbor, Sheangelo, an artist collective. And tonight was the kickoff reception.
When we moved here, part of the attraction was Butchertown and the new soccer stadium coming in, and we just wanted to do something a little bit different for the financial services firm, and fell in love with the space as soon as we came in. We had a lot of empty walls, and Siobhan had said, well, I've got a number of artists that have studios with nowhere to display it, and I said, well, we've got empty walls.
Well, that worked out well. He says the Bluecap clients also love seeing what's on the wall. Some have even bought the pieces. The gallery is open to the public, but if you want to go check it out, you do have to call Bluecap first to make an appointment. Look, some beautiful pieces there.